Tutorial to Screen Recording on Netflix. Make sure you can download apps from the App Store. Okay, so you will want an app called Rave. This is what it looks like on the App Store. You should be on the home screen then. Follow along with me. Click Netflix. Now you can pick any show you want. For example, I'm going to go on The Curse of Bridge Hollow. The video should change to landscape like this. Now you should be able to screen record without any problems. Thanks for watching.